means you gotta clap, but not tip. Contestant number one!
Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a girl who has everything? Look at this truth, treasures untold. How many wonders can one ever hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along the, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. I wish I could be part of that world.
Good evening, Louisville. How's everybody doing tonight? Woo! Ladies, gentlemen, and my most distinguished panel of judges, for your consideration and your ultimate approval this evening, I'm your contestant number one. My name is Savannah Lynn. I hail from right here in Louisville, Kentucky, and I'm here for vying for the title of Miss Bluegrass All-American Goddess. Judges, ladies and gentlemen, I have but one wish this evening. Let me be part of your world by being your next Bluegrass All-American Goddess. I thank you.